hace, camarada?
Buckle up, people.
Nest. Emitter's taking too many goddamn hits. We got a man down.
Fuck.
The emitter's on its last leg.
Rebels are gonna give Santa Blanca hell after this.
There might be some intel around here. Eyes on a narco with a submachine gun. Hear that sandbag emplacement. Check your targets. Alright, breathe easy. Your LT's making a run for it. Check. They know we're here. Sniper's got a zero. Top of us in another few seconds. What do we do?
Balls.
You're in bad shape. Take cover.
Target carrying submachine guns.
Clear over here.
Hold up. There's a weapons case here.
Looks like they're feeling froggy.
I've been wanting one of these.
Drone is airborne.
Belly on me.
They've got no idea where we went. That guy's history. Clear. Unidad bird approaching. Stay down. Opening fire.
Gotten the Santa Blanca cocaine tour package.
I got a narco over the checkpoint, over there.
Suéltame, cabrón. Si eres tan machito, tú y yo solos, cabrón.
Fuck, that's gonna leave a mark.
We've got a 20 on Carzita's assistant. Bowman thinks taking him out will help draw Carzita back. Let's move.
Jesus, he wasn't a threat, you know?
Hang on, I'll drive.
Guests checking out early, or to people canceling their trips altogether, but... Oh yeah, these are just rumors. I have word straight from Garcita and his assistant Fredo, who is supposedly dead, by the way, that other than some fire...
Carzita's the cartel's front man, but it's his assistant that keeps the resort running. Take him out, and we'll force Carzita's hand.
Damage that unfortunately caused the casino to close? Everything in Paraíso Agua Verde is running smoothly. Garcita has just returned to the resort from a business trip, and he's planning some kick-ass parties, pero chingonas, to make sure the fun don't stop. And if I know Garcita's party, and I do, there's gonna be lots of cocaine and lots of puchonas mamacitas. Agua Verde's fun, wey. Now, I'm kinda upset I won't be there.
I got it. I'll fly.
got tangos. Danger close.
Second target. I got a third. Sniper out there. That makes five. Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Go.
Roger that.
Rally up, people.
Roger that.
Their lieutenant's running away. Fuck, we're made.
Good. We all in one piece? out the location. Carzita's assistant have any identifying characteristics?
Nothing we're 100% on. You should have a few listening devices in your loadout. Try bugging some of the areas where a lot of the VIPs hang out. One of them could give us the assistant's location. I'll call you when we hear something. And remember, the bugs won't be worth shit if they spot you.
That whip's got an alarm. Stay out of sight, people. Plant the bugs and diddy Mao. Don't even cast a shadow.
Just spotted one with submachine guns. I got a third target. Here's target number 5. Marking a captain.
Found a Santa Blanca medal. This will make a nice souvenir.
Deploying drone.
Bugs are in place. They should pick up enough dirt for Bowman to get the location on Carzita's assistant. Let's make like a tree and get the fuck out. I'll drive.
Carzita's assistant is as popular as a JV cheerleader on the pill. The Bucks picked up a guest mentioning where he is. I'm sending you the location now.
Tango Mike.
Don't waste any time with this guy. Just kill him and be done with it.
Roger that. Nomad out.
Tango. Marking a tango. He's close to that local. I've got eyes on the captain. Marking a hostile. He's close to some locals.
Any dad bird approaching, stay down.
I got eyes on Carzita's assistant.
There's another one. That's 10.
Be ready for Carzita's assistant. Keep the mess at a minimum, but make sure he's dead.
I need you there.
Copy that.
Ready? Open fire.
Roger.
Back it up. They're gonna see you.
The lieutenant's escaping.
No targets present.
Clear over here.
The assistant is down. I say again, the assistant is down.
Won't be long till Carzita has to come handle his business personally.
We need to send a message that Carzita's resort isn't the safe haven the cartel claims it to be. Hit the casino. Tear the place up and frighten the customers. I want them on the next plane out of Bolivia.
I'll fly. Got another tango, and baby makes 3.
ought to be able to find some intel around here.
Enemy activity nearby.
The drone is up. Got eyes on the Tango. He's got a lot of background. That makes five. Deploying drone. Marking target. Watch the background. Tango number three.
Check your targets. We got civilians all over the place.
Here's target number five.
That was fucking close.
I'm moving to position. Ready to fire.
I got another. That's five.
No, yo puedo con eso. Tú nomás dame chance.
Target down. Their OT is escaping. Hey, man, he was giving up.
That was okay. We're still all right.
Engage.
stealing supply choppers to help cartel crushing rebels? I love my job.
There are a lot of lights and switches up here.
Good to go.
We need to send a message that Carzita's resort isn't the safe haven the cartel claims it to be. Hit the casino, tear the place up, and frighten the customers. I want them on the next plane out of Bolivia.
Heads up, hostiles in the area. I'm seeing two narcos here at the entrance to the camp.
Baby makes three. I got a target carrying submachine guns. Marking a hostile. It's close to some locals. Marking a captain.
Thank you.
Casino up ahead. Remember, just demo and destruction. We don't need to drop bodies to trash the place.
Let's tear the roof off this motherfucker. Watch for civilians. We don't want to kill somebody by mistake.
Their LT's trying to run.
I'm shooting these fuckers. Sniper, get the fuck down!
Fucking hell.
Here they come. What's the play, boss? I think our guns are spooking them. We done? Shit, kinda got all excited there.
Frag out.
VIP is bugged out. The building is wrecked. The Sapper Daddy's pleased with our offering. This sure as hell should get Carzita's attention. Now, we rolling bones or did the table get blown to shit?
Hang on, I'll drive.
Got some hostile activity.
Let's roll.
I'll catch up with you.